Bonjour à tous, hello everyone. So this morning we are going to study some problems. First, the final match of the Kyunglong Cup. The game was played yesterday. I don't know if you have seen this game already. So I will try to not spoil the results. I didn't see the game yet. But let's see. So Trajan chose to make this corner enclosure. And Zongyu play the two Oshi and sense an invasion now. After this game, there is a game of Nakamura Sumire. We are going to see her game. And also there is the Challenger decision tournament for Kise. Ichiri Kiryu against Takeo Shinji. And the winner will play Konolin to the Challenger decision match. So very important game. Okay. So Tekstente here. And why Tekstente with this point? Which it seems it's an important one. Good for this point is important for white triangle stones, but also for black triangle stones. Maybe White can think to play here. Because it's important for Black. But maybe the extension. This way could be good for Black. Even if White play this. This is correct for Black. About the right side, I think it seems good formation for black. I like this. Because about approaching the bottom right, this move is a good move to aim the invasion at Q4 A. This is a good move, but black play here is this pincer is good move from the is top right stones. Even if white play this, could be a nice. This could be okay, and we are not sure why it will continue. Maybe white will play this one, but black has a chance to build the right. And here, I'm not absolutely sure. This one is very important. Because to about approaching black, this one is better move. So I feel the right side is important for black. And also, if white plays something like Tenuki, this corner enclosure, there is no good way to attack white stones in one move. Black need to play here. Let's say white has time to play this one. And even if black play here, if necessary, white can still tenuki one time. Maybe this will become in danger later, but black already spent 3 moves. 3 times use his sente to attack his stones, and white can still play tenuki. So, because there is some agi with the move at A, and also there is some space on the center. So it's still difficult to capture them. And black will spend at least 4 moves, and maybe he will not capture the stones. So white can have enough profit in other place. Like this, I think bottom left, black still need to play more moves. Maybe, let's imagine, play something like this. But it's still white to play. So maybe it's not enough. Black immediately play this one, I think. Okay. White play here, but this one is important, I think. And maybe black will play here. And white has time to play this one. Probably this one treat the corner, but it's not sure. Yes. Black answer is indirect. And build the right side. As K4 does. White can play here. Maybe. But it's black to play. So black can choose this one. This is the game actually. Okay. And here I think. I prefer black here. And I think white needs to play here. Because black will not play here immediately. Black will play this one first. And here, black needs to play one more time. To prevent white create a nice top side territory. But black increase a lot on the right side. And probably this one is not the correct one, as black here is very big. So white will choose this one. And this is still about bottom is not as important on than the right side for black. But the direction of play, black can want to build the right side. So this one it's more only about building white. So here I prefer black. Maybe white will play the Toby. We can choose this. Or maybe if dirty the costume it's not. I can choose this. Exente on some territory maybe. Okay, white play the attach. Okay, the attach is the same idea as this. But probably prevents black to play like this. Or something. Maybe white play black will play I here. As black is strong and this is more potential. Okay. Let's choose this. Usually they play more than something like A, B, or C. And playing at D is an old joseki, which I've seen this move recently, many times. So the move at D is popular again. Of course, this one tried to continue at Sansan if white didn't defend. White push one time, two times, okay. And now push here. Okay. White want influence. And this is working well with the bottom. White didn't counter the black strategy of black, but white is successful is in her own strategy. But black is successful in his own also. Okay. Black play this with nice timing. This is very deep, little bit dangerous, but I think if white cap, there is some space. So probably not too dangerous. And if white pincer here, there is some space to jump or something. This is the game. Okay, black attach first here. So probably to see where white is going to give territory, and g18 is still some edge about creating the top. Okay, so like this, black gets a larger corner, and there is some good endgame move. If black just play here, white will block, and this is more difficult to invade. And if black play this one, what happened here? I'm not sure why you can white play this one, really? I think not, but white can play here. Or maybe use this one to get some sente here, and maybe tenuki. What is the best? Or maybe like this. Black can still can play this one. There is one Kikeshi, but black need to play here. And now if black play here, white certainly doesn't play the move at g17, which white choose in the game. So white is a little over concentrated here. Yes, maybe, yes. White player, black has a distance. That's right. Yes. But let's say if white play like the game, if I remember it's this one. When black play this one now, white will not play here, I think. Probably white will play different. So it seems good exchange. Anyway. But yes, if white play this one, black will make some life on the top. White play here, okay, this one. Okay. So white want to capture g17 without touching g17 in natural way. Okay, reduce. And ask white to buy for. For g8-17. Okay, and white has a chance to cap or something maybe. I don't think black has really the time to play this one. White play here, choose to keep some territory. Okay, black play one exchange here and take sente, tenuki. So probably here, black think the exchange is already good for black with tenuki. And black wants to keep some sente. If black just jump, this didn't build territory, just save instance. Stone here, but now it's white turn to play. Okay, and white want to punish, but black continue on the bottom. And now white is in danger with three stones. Maybe white will use this. Yes. This ane and this. And black didn't start a co here. Just play this one and let white play here. Okay. And probably at this point. Maybe I can try to estimate, but maybe black is better. Yeah. Ok, salut Spaceka. About territory, I think white is still ok, but there is more influence for black. So for me, here, from this, the game looks favorable for black. here, white capture here, but the bottom light start to be very big. White tries to live everywhere. Okay. So white need to choose. Die on the bottom right or the top right. White make life on the top right group connection. But what about the other group? He is in danger. Okay. White can capture here because where are the other eye? This is only one eye for black can also play here to remove the eye space. So maybe if white play here, maybe black can just tenuki, it's dead. It looks like dead. Maybe there is still some agi here, but not really, because black can capture here. White push and try to cut, okay. So this looks like a semi-eye between... there is a semi-eye between A and B. Okay, and probably black has count all the liberty correctly and just connect with the semi-eye. Okay. And white resign here. So about liberties, there is not a lot for white. 4, 5, 6, 7, only 7 liberties. About the other group, 1, 2, 3. Don't count the 2 here because it will be a tally. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So 2 more liberties for black. Maybe black will need to play at A as an approaching move. But anyway, at A or at B, depends which one black choose first, but one of them. And with this, so black is still ahead with one liberty. So no problem. White is captured on the bottom right. So black win this game. Okay, now let's see the... which one first? Kisei match? Let's say the beginning of the game from Kisei. Or maybe the game of Nakamura is almost over. So this is a small endgame move. So let's see a game from Nakamura Sumire first. Okay, this one. Give me a second, please. Okay, this is the game. So Nakamura Sumire is black. And her opponent is Tokuda, 5-dan professional. She is a 5-dan professional. Maybe it is for a woman only tournament, but I'm not sure. Can try to check quickly. Okay, I don't know. I don't know for which tournament is this game. But see this game. So Sumire chose this corner enclosure. There is two Oshi for white. Probably playing the bottom here is important as the corner is open. But also playing the side is important, as this is good development for black. But maybe white will choose some sense an invasion or approaching the corner. Okay, white chose this one. This is a This 2K is often played now against this Shimari. And here, it's the same as when black chose this one, there is also this. And when black play here, there is also this, now it's, you shoulder it. This will bring some different sequence, but this is often played also. It's like if black chose this one, white took it and black step back. Could be similar. So here. And this one tried to capture into a ladder. If black play something here, we can push and capture with ladder here. So black prevent and white turn. And now white takes sente, black gets some territory. White gets some influence on this sequence. But personally, I don't like the result for white because black gets some territory. And about direction of play, black now gets some territory, so the direction is not so important. But probably at the end here, black can be happy to play the bottom. But before, there is the option for white to play here and build a little on the bottom. So I think this removes some option for white. the reason I don't like. The Black Shimari already did something. On white is more limited in her options. So here I'm not very happy to attach. But with this one, it's true there is less option for white. Is more like the game. So if white play this and get the same result as the game here, yeah, I think it's okay. Oh, it is in the game. Oh, it's sorry, it's different. Yeah, sorry. It's this one, yes. Here maybe I could consider this is okay. So maybe in the game it's okay. But from the first turn, I think there is more option here for white. And with this move, white kills some options. But here it's different. But when white took it here, black is not forced to choose this one. Black can also play different, something different. White jump here. Okay, and black attack these two stones. White play here. Black should play something for our stone around the Q10. Jump here, okay. Okay, this black is busy. Maybe about the timing, there is something wrong. Because this one is difficult for black. Yes, okay. So black managed to do some connection with capturing some stones. But white influence start to become very big. The first seconds bring us a world board situation. Because actually the fight starts with this. And continue this develop on the world board, on a world board situation. Okay, and maybe white is thinking this will be sente. But black play here. Maybe here white need to take some sente. Playing the Playing the left side or something. Because when white play this one in the game, black tenuki. Maybe white was thinking, was dreaming of black will play here. But not. If white play this one, sorry. If white play this one, black can still connect here. If white play this one, black can push, I think. And if white connect, black can utterly here. And make maybe the tiger morph or just connect here. There is no cut here. White can probably can cut and capture 4 stones. But black also will save some stones with creating some cutting points in direction of this center, so it's probably good enough for black. And black can still get some center. Okay, when white push here, and attack this, okay. Here, this combination, pushing here, and playing this one, is a common technique to make life. So here, okay, white push here, black connect, white turn, okay. And now, again, a standard technique to standard move to invade this situation. Okay, okay. Oh, here black choose this one. There is this variation here. No, sorry, this one first is normal. Okay, okay. I'm pushing. I'm confusing. And here, if white play this one now, black is happy to capture. And white cannot play this one because of the artillery here. And white can capture this stone. And black, white still need to play one more move in the corner. So white extend, and black can play here. Oh, okay. Usually, black continue here. Maybe black should here and here. And now black can play this one. If black wants to play this one, but first play your moves. White can of course play this one, but there is some scent exchange here. And if black wants, black can play this one. And let's see if white managed to take advantage of black hasn't played this one. Black play here, okay. That is weak. Black play here. Manage to connect, but white capture 2 stones and get some territory. Here, here, okay. Okay, maybe here. When white will play this one, black will not answer. Maybe black will play this one. This is the reason Black didn't play here, I think. Because here, Black can take, keep some little bit more points. But it's white is center now. But okay, Black answer. So maybe Black should just play this one. Here and here. And here, I'm not sure about this connection. Because this is about 10 points, but I think this one is bigger. So far. Here. You can see white push in center and then attach here. And I think it's the game. This exchange is better than the connection at P10. And the cut for white. If black extend here or something, white here, this is not sente. Not a real sente. Yes, because there is no cut on old stone. Yeah. Let's see if black play this one, or maybe this one is very big. If I try to play the Walikomi, black can play here and here. And if I cut, black cut. Black connect. And if white play take center, yeah. I don't know which one is correct. Maybe this exchange first. Anyway. But yeah, there is still this connection possible. Mm-hmm. Okay, black fights here. But this is dangerous fight. Okay. White play this Tesuji for endgame. Black cannot play this one because this one is Ko, and this Ko can be create some trouble for black. Of course, black takes first, but when white play one Ko threat, let's say something like which one could be nice? This push? Maybe. And after white takes, and what is the cutrate for black? Maybe there is some here, but let's say there is no cutrate. If white takes, black stones are on the Q4 are captured. So this is a problem. Well, maybe I just realized what happened. Okay, maybe I see some trouble about the connection. Yeah. Because here, black can try to capture this way, but here there is a connection situation. Here, 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 and connect. Okay, this is the reason. I didn't see this earlier, sorry. So black is forced to connect. But black should have played just the connection. There is no cut. White can cut here, but this one is sente about the cut, and black can take some sente. When white connect, black should just connect. White cannot play this one, because here and here. And here, of course, white can play this one, but this way, black is sente. It's true, black lost 4 stones, but black sente, maybe black can play this one. Even, or maybe here. But let's say this one, which is safe. I think this is better than the 4 stones. Probably. Not sure, but because there is some on games. But it seems if white play here, this is more than 10 points. Increasing blacks and reducing white. Here, white reduce well. And play this one, which is sente, about the life of the group. And even maybe black is not really alive. Oh, maybe there is some edge here. If white tries to remove a space, black can play like this. Yeah. And black will capture stones in the corner. And if white connects, black will capture stones in the corner. So this doesn't look like an option for white. Okay, this one is huge move. Okay, and now white can use this as cutwit. Yes, okay. Here, takes cutwit again. And here, black will need to play 4 more moves to capture white. So I think playing the move at p6 earlier and giving 4 stones seems very important. Oh, sorry, the move at p7. Connecting the stones properly. Giving the 4 stones on the right side. Still seems a good idea. Here, okay. 2 eyes. Still fighting for the call. And here, white didn't answer and capture. And it seems successful for white. And since black play heavy moves here, trying to capture, probably black needs some points. Salut Soko. But this creates some agi about since white play here, white can try to kill the black group. With this go. Okay. So black trait is high here. And there is only a core left, but white managed to capture here, which is very big. And the game is over here. And white win this game by 5 point on half point. So Sumire lost this game. But she has her chances. So for me, I think there is two moves. She can get some better results. About I think she needs to play here. Because this removes a lot of agi. And the aim is to play this one. But maybe if white play this area, or just the tsuke, maybe black will need to give every of them. So this is difficult to say if it's better. But maybe the situation here is difficult for black. But I think about the fight here. Also, maybe this one could be the kind of a mistake. Don't play this one. Maybe if she played this one earlier, the game would have been better, but not sure. Maybe the game is already difficult before. Maybe it's from the fight, from the beginning. But she managed well. We are going to do a short break, about 5 minutes, and let's see the. And we are going to see the game from the Kisei after. From the challenge tournament of Kisei. Ichiliki Ryo against Takeo Shinji. Okay. Okay, I'm back. And now we are going to see this game from a challenger tournament of Kisei. Challenger title of the Kisei. Between Ichiliki Ryo and Takeo Shinji. So these two are the winners of League A, first and second place. And I don't understand why, but Ichiliki-yo won the first place of League A and needs to play one more games than the second place. Oh no, okay, Takeo is the second place of League S, sorry. I misread. So, Ichiliki Leo owned the League A. And Takeo Shinji was second of the League S. And for the next year, if Ichiliki Leo didn't manage to win the Kisei title, he will be promoted into the League S for next year. And of course, if he owns the title. No, I can't follow the French Cup because I don't have computer and internet. I don't see the games yet. Salut Rascataplan. I know the result. I know Ben is champion. I'm tired, but it's going well. I didn't sleep much this night. I didn't sleep well. Okay, fight. Yeah. This seems pretty normal. Black Street to connect underneath. And white Tinuki. Here, of course, if black try to connect right now, this is too small. This is only a move on second line, and this doesn't read to kill white. So this is not attacking white. So this is too slow, and maybe this one is too slow also. Maybe. But probably it's important for black avoid to being attacked too severely. White play here. This one is very good place because the aim for later. Let's say white play different, like when black play this one, this is working with the stone at on the right side. This is the plan, I think. But of course, also attacking the white stone on the first effect is a pincer on white top right stone. But it's also about attacking the group on the left. So white plays a counter pincer here. Black Tsuke, white Ane, and play this one, okay. And yeah, yes. So white choose this one because black is building the right side, and if black gives like this, at least here, white get a nice corner. In exchange, if white just play this one, and maybe just play here, this is also push first. This is also a nice territory for white, but probably black can just play like this. And black white is in danger with our 14. Or even here. Maybe like this. White is in danger. And black is up here. This one? Like the game? You mean Joseki? This one is common Joseki, yes. about this, about blocking here. I'm not sure if it's Joseki. I think professional likes white here. About modern violation, there is a cut here, but actually the ladder isn't good for black. There is some situation like this. But here, this is Joseki. You can see this variation in many games. White play here, black extend. And maybe here, black is a little over-concentrated. But white is also overextended. There is some space to invade. So maybe this keeps the balance. Better for white? Not sure. Probably it's even. You need to remember there is a good move here. Develop the aim to build from the right side, build the center from the right side, and the top also is good. And maybe about this move, this also treat to get a better invasion on top. So I think about the overall strategy, the wall ball strategy, black is fine. And white play is more territorial. But as you can see here, white play here to get some advantage in about territory. But now, black taking takes center, and black is center about the wall board situation. Maybe white can think about playing here. Neutralize some good moves for black, but there is still a good one here to develop the bottom right. And from the previous game, we have seen the move here, played very early. But I said this removes some option for white, like playing here. And in this game, here, we can see this one is this is a nice move. Because the aim is to reduce the corner, there is some space. Black can try to block. But this is good exchange for white. And if black didn't, like the game, there is some space to increase white territory. But here, I think the game is even. My feeling is white is good about territory, but about wall ball center and having good opportunities, black is better. Okay, white prevent the top side invasion, but now black can attack and get a stronger attack on white stones. Here, black attach to get something in center. Oh, and he is not. The game is going to be is going to sink in chaos very soon. White is a little bit greedy, I think, because now there is a placement. Maybe not. Oh no, sorry, there is no placement. It is well played from white. Maybe black can play this one first. Force white to connect here and cut. If white cut, connect, now black can cut, and this one is not alive. So white will need to create one eyes on the outside. But white can make life like this. So here, about territory now, white is clearly ahead. I think. But black has still a good attack on the four stones on the left side. Here black still trying to get some strength in Sente and also reducing, try to reduce some weight. But white resists to black here in this fight. This is very complicated. This is cut, white can connect here. But now there is a lot of edge in this corner. Okay. So here for later, black can play this one. Reduce white and create some territory. But here first, black play this one, get some strength. White jump. But about the middle, black will need to do something. Create something, create some territory by attacking the white stones or kill them. Okay, white reduce here. And now black try to attack. Is cut, okay. Oh, here there is a nice way to cut the two stones. This capture and this one. White can play here. And maybe black can do something in this area. White here. White can play this one. But black can counter that area also. White can connect, but black captures the two stones here. And black also captures the stones. But there is many variations possible. Hi, Jenkel. I don't know how to pronounce well. I think the tree is like a E here. Okay, black play this one. Get stronger. And aim to capture the two cutting stones if necessary. And white will try to make life. On the top right, maybe you know this situation or not. Black pincer here. White counter pincer. Black attach. White ane. Black even nobi and white sensen. This way. And after, later in the game, black play this attachment. And this is the situation. And there is still some agi with, here, when black play this one. If white connects, black can play this one and try to kill everything. Because here, actually, there is not enough space to create two eyes in this corner. So maybe white will choose to play to connect here, and now there is two eyes in the corner. But black can cut one stone and get some center. Here, black play this ane. White here and black push proof. This is a kind of drive-in Tsuji. Okay, okay. White here, black connects. And now there is a lot of agi in this corner. White. Okay, white connects here. This is very important. If white didn't and white play this way, try to capture some black stones, I think this one now is very effective. Because here, white can cut this way, but there is this connection. So this is some trouble. Because here, this is atal. White will need to play here. But I think here, white need to make life. And now, if black captures, black is very strong now. And capture some stones. The reason white connect here. Now, if black play here, white is safe. Oh, the top right. This is some Tsumego from classic book. This is on the top right on the top right of the screen. Yes, not the main board. This is Tsumego from Gokyo Shunyu. You can see with this. You can get more information about them. Yeah, I didn't put the whole collection yet, but soon I need to take time to add them. Okay, and this is the actual game. White just play here, and black is thinking. Of course, black can capture white stones here. But is it good enough? I think not. If white is alive, white will be happy. And this is too high, clearly. Maybe black is thinking about a jump or something. But is jumping working really? Here, here, this way, pushing here, and this one. If white play here, this is working for white. If black play here, this is working for white. Because here, white will play this one. And oh no, not working. Oh, sorry. Wrong order. White can push here. Play this one, maybe. I'll just play here. Yes, play this one. Here, here. If black connects this way, here. Capture. And this way. If black play here. I can just play this way. This way and this way. This is alive. So here, but maybe even I can play this and this. Try to play this way. Yes, this way. White will capture. So black is forced to play here. And now here, black can capture one time. White connects. Black can, if black play this one here, here, black is dead. So black can capture and force white to play here. And white is alive. So probably the jump doesn't work. Maybe black is thinking about playing this one here and here. This is not too high. But there is still some agi. Maybe with kind of moves like this. But maybe black has his chance to connect and kill. So maybe this one has a chance to kill. Here and here. And this is okay for removing eyes. But there is still some fighting points with this. Oh, playing this one. Okay, black play here in the game. White push. And probably white is going to make his two eyes. Maybe like this or like this. Is this okay? Yes, this one is certainly working, actually. T5 here. T5 here, it's two eyes for white. Easy. So black needs to play this one. Black needs to play T6 to remove eyes. T5 white is already alive. Oh, white didn't answer here. White play this one in the game. Oh, so black can kill, I think. Or maybe, can he really kill? Oh, maybe not. Here, here. This way, if black play here, attack this way. Kill the stones. And of course, if black play this way, capture. Oh, clever. So this one cannot kill. Because of this. This trick to play to the eye. So black needs to play this one. But now, white can play here. This is the correct timing. Because of this one. Now if white play this one first, black can play here. And will not play this one. So yeah, this is the correct Tsuji. This one, you can find this one in many Tsumego. In many Tsumego book. This is a classic Tsuji. You can see, you can find this one in Tsumego books and Tsuji books. Checking what black is going to choose, this one or this one. If black choose this one, just play this utterly, and not this one. If black choose this one, play this utterly. And here. Kill the stones. So white can play this one. And white play here. So probably here, white is trying to simplify the game. But black play this one. And it's Tsumego time. Maybe white is not alive. Or at least black has a good reduction move. I think black cannot kill, but at least black can reduce. But let's do some joseki and came back on this game because we are going to play slow. There is no more to, not enough material to comment. This could be a little bit boring. So this one, no. You with Tsumego. We are on this. Okay. So let's see the follow of this and came back on the game after. About the live of this afternoon, I will not play on PandaNet, I think, as I'm very tired today. I'm not... and I'm not confident about playing good games on PandaNet. But we can do some fun games, maybe some handicap games on OGS, or maybe some Rango or something. Rango simultaneous on KGS, something like this. If you have some ideas on proposition, I can we can see. So we have seen this pincer last time. We have seen some games with this. Yes. What else? We don't have to leave this too much. Just see if there is some moves like this. And about this one, we have studied a little more. Here, two ways for black connecting, like here. Not very common in with this pincer, but in some position it's okay. Or playing this way. About today, what are we going to see? The move at B. Are going to see more older games. Oh, there is a lot of games with this. Many games continue with this one. And here, C is only very few games. Most of them, 80%, is playing at A here. And some games, about 20% white play here. About this one is the continuation. This is 100% also. And here, there is two ways to connect, but connecting at B is not very good. This is less than 1%. So playing here and cutting here. And if they follow this path, extending here is very important. And white in the corner is still 100%. And about this, playing at A is standard, but this is not the only way, only 60%. So we can start to see some variation here. Here it's like some Taisha variation with one extra move at R11. So let's see. Maybe with some more recent games. Oh, black play this one here. This looks like a tricky move. The aim is to play the Ane at S17 without any problems. And also, oh, but no, sorry. Instead of pushing at L14, black turn here, white connect and black play this one. Push, play to go, play this one. And this is good for black. Interesting. Here maybe white shouldn't play this way and just jump. Black can make life on white. White is only a co, so maybe this is white cannot avoid this. White is. Thanks for the follow, Jenkel. Okay. So let's see other games. White push here. Okay. This is the more common situation. Here, here, and jump. This follows the main path of the Taisha without the stone at C11. But take in consideration C11. Okay, okay. Mm-hmm. Also, here, again, this Tsuji. Other way to develop. White play this one, prevent black play this strong Ane. Black can play here. And black extend here. White push. Oh. Okay, everyone is alive. And white is sent here. Maybe the stone at G3 is too close. But white is sente. My feeling here, when they play like this, is the exchange is better for black. As the stone at G3 is too close. And all the about the black stones, everything is okay. But white is strong with his stones at F3, F4. And the stone at G3 is too close. So the result is good for black. Here. This is good way for black. And what happened when white jump here? Black play this one. And black have some extra stones here. Help him. This is more difficult to evaluate. Again, this variation. This time, it's black is listed all here. Is this an important game? Oh, yes. This is Kuksu final, game 3. So this is the major title from Korea. Major national title is the same as Kisei for Japan. What happened in the beginning? White play here. Okay, okay. White is sente, but the stone at c9 is too close. So nothing special yet, but as white is too close, black is probably leading already. Now there is some space here to do something for black. If a stone is more around the c11, it's more difficult for black to play on the top left. Oh. Okay, again this move. I know the final match from National Korea titles. GS Galtex Cup. White play here, black this one. We have seen some games with this kind of variation. White is alive, and black also. And white creates some fight. This game is from 2007. At this time, Lee Sedol is very strong, and Lee Sedol is white on this game. With this variation, my feeling is everything is okay for white. This time, the stone at c9 is okay. But with variation like here, or maybe this one, you get the same corner. When black play this way, the ane here, this seems good for black. Because c9 is too close. So white should play this one. To get a better chance. Or this one could be okay also, I think. Ane one time here and jump. Connect and yes. This one force the connection and here force this exchange. Earlier we have seen with depends on the top left. White black can play the move at c7 also sometimes. Okay, this way still not too many variation. Here there is a strange. Usually white black turn usually at f17 and white connect and then black jump. So black play this one directly and there is still the cut. And here this is not ladder because white is utterly. Here. Okay. White captures some stones and black also. Oh, but this is very painful for black. Push through like this. Black gets some strength, but white gets some nice territory on the top. White managed to create one group here. And probably the game is good for white. White win this game. Turn black any. Okay. Oh, what happened to white here? What's wrong? No, white should have played the any from the other way first. And the move at f19 punish here. Yeah. High station. Yes, it's in kind of Taisha with an extra stone with c11 for white. So this is not really the some of the variation doesn't work with this move. So there is not too many possible variation, I think. At least there are less variation than usual rotation. And here, it's good for black. I think. So probably the problem is from the white play the wrong any first. Something like this. But it seems white has one more stone and black captured all the top. And white is over concentrated. So this feels very good for black. This is funny. Okay, here. Kind of standard edition. No fun. But here, this, okay. This is Yi Shango against Yi Sedol. Probably a very big match. It's the 48 Wang Wei final, game one. So I think it's an Korean national title on this thing. it's fun because these games look similar to some old games, except the Oshi on the bottom right. But except the Oshi on the bottom right, this is similar to the game we can play. We can see the one the 17th century. So it's similar to very old games, but also in very modern Go nowadays, we can see this kind of moves. In an actual game, I think we can see this also. Here, so this Tesuji, empty triangle here, don't push. Here and here. And this is a close game. Okay, and this exchange is like is this is kind of exchange Nichango is good at. This is already about the endgame, I think. Okay, let's see one more. Oh, sorry. Wrong way. Again, a game in between these two. Different different position. But they play more standard here. So as the game this is a game between Nichango and Isidal. And this one is 1 month later. And probably Nichango came with some more complication about this Joseki. This is pretty simple. Okay, black will play here. This is the common joseki with this pincer. And here white should play the ane or something. What in the very old games? Here, okay. White play this one. And black, white is happy here. Okay, in a on the 19th century they play like this. Ane, one time and jump. And then white needs to play here and exchange this. Oh, this reminds me of a Tesuji we have studied. I think. I think it was about the probing Tetsuji. Can I find him back? This shape? I think we have studied something with this shape. I need to find this problem. Now we have studied some things with Taisha. Maybe it's just different. No. Maybe not. But I want to check. Just give me some few seconds. Or 1 or 2 minutes. Because I'm pretty sure we have seen this kind of position. Here, recently. But maybe I'm wrong. Or maybe I don't remember well in which book I have seen this situation. No, this can be. Okay, just. I've probably seen something similar, but not. But little bit different. Okay. Let's see some of our games. Here, okay, Steam, this one. Okay. Well, later they play like this. Okay. Push, jump, yeah. Okay, okay. So here, okay. This is probably the oldest game with this move. Katsuta Isuke versus Inoue Genaninseki. Inoue Genaninseki is known to. He knows very well the Taisha. But he lost in this game. But he is also famous for taking advantage with Taisha and lose the game. Like the ear reading games versus Chusaku. In a way, a trick Chusaku. In Taisha, but lost the game later. With a nice move from Chusek. Oh, this. Okay, actually, this looks like some Seki or both two eyes. I don't know. But for me, it looks they can't be killed. White make two eyes, but now white has a chance to kill. Oh, maybe not. Yeah. Black has two eyes by capturing here. Yeah. This is probably a great game. What about the information? I don't have too many information. I just know the year of the game and the players. Chusaku versus Otayuzo. Yeah, what happened? Push, push, okay. Yes, but I'm more interesting with. So, came back on here. Now we have seen some. It seems here the. About the efficiency. The move at B, the old move, has a good result. But the move at D doesn't seem so good. And what about the move at C seems okay. What about in more recent games? I will change library. And now there is only two moves. The moves at A or mid, but there is not many games. Only three games. So we didn't play this anymore. But with A, this is lost games, and with B, black win the game. Let's see these three games. So here. Oh, this is a rapid games. White push and black win. The game. But I think the game is not about this. Okay, here. Here on black, win this game. White is dead in the corner. Yeah. So this is actually very good for black. This is a kind of already game over. And here. Okay, okay. So, let's come back to this. Here, could check, is the game finished? No. Here, I like the move at C. And probably about the order with C and D. Playing at D is possible, but can be wrong. When this thing, this one. What was the problem here? No, this is when white play here. Yes. This is here. If black play the ane, white connect, and then there is a problem with. So this one is okay. This one is okay. Just here, here. This is okay. As you can see here, I'll move like this. So white will jump, and there is some moves like this. I think. Yeah. Yes. A is the more common. And A or B. Depends on the situation. But do something in this area. But here, this one is possible. White answer. Black extend. White can play here. And here. And then connect. Something like this. But this old, the order of this one seems wrong. Here, white can answer one time. Then play this way, but also about connecting. We have seen games with this. No? What's the move? Oh, this was with this? Yes. Not playing here. What did I miss earlier? Here? What did I play? This one? Yes. Oh, it's black turning here. Yes. This way. And this is not so good. Here, white should jump. Move at B doesn't have good results. And about playing D right now. White play here, black play here. And white can play this way. But this is troublesome for... for black as well. White can capture. This one is more common. Here, here, jumping, here, here, and connect or extend. This seems okay. This variation. Or variation with this. White connect. And here, the move at B is tempting, but not very efficient. Black should play like this, and let white play here. As this is not bad exchange for black. This looks natural. If black play this one, white can do the squeeze here. Here, here. This way. And this way. And this is good for white. White is happy with this result. Because the stone at R11 is overconsolidated. So, black need to stick to this and play like this in a general situation. Of course, there is every time special circumstance. Yeah. Okay. I save this. Came back on the game. Stopped for studying Joseki for this morning, and came back on the game from the. See. Okay. Let's see. How do they continue? The last move was here. No, maybe they didn't play much. Okay, so white answer. We have seen this move also. Black play here to reduce. White here. And then black play this one. This threat to kill white, I think. Yes. White answer. We have seen this situation before. Black connect here, white connect, and black plays get some territory. This is very big move, actually. Maybe is the game close with this? I didn't count, but we can try now. I think with this, the game is actually better for white. But black has little more potential. white attach here, black bump with this. This is a big fight. Here and here. And probably this is a big turn of the game. What if white connects here? Black can remove a liberty or something. Here, here. What happened? This would be here. Black cannot play the Atali here because of this and capture. And if black play this one here. So this is not working, but black can connect here. Maybe this is still about. This is still Tesuji. And playing something like this. Maybe. Or just attach here. And playing this way. Giving the stones, but. At least keeping some territory. But I think it's good for. Okay for black. As black gets some territory. But I can. Think about this way. But black will capture first. So this is okay for black. So if I connect here, it seems black here is okay. White can attach here. And black can just play like this. And increase liberty maybe. Or just reduce. But maybe white will play different. This is the actual game. It seems white plays some risk, do some, take some risk. Yeah. White takes some risks. Here. But what next? Oh, maybe there is a Tesuji here. No, because not this order. Here. This way. But black and cut here. Okay. So not working. This way, maybe. Okay, they play. So yes, white play, yeah. Cut. If it's like this, white is happy about territory. White captures some stones. Here, here. And now black has to do something. If black play here, there is this Tesuji again. So this Tesuji is annoying. So black need to do something. Let's see. I think the game has advanced. So yes. Black play this way. And what next? If white attach here, black will capture first. What about here? Here, here. Atali here. This way, this way. White can play here, but Atali on capture. So this doesn't seem like Tesuji. And here, let's say white can play this one. This, even if black connects, this doesn't really increase the liberties. Or maybe this reduces more. Here and here. This is 1, 2, 3, 4 liberties for... 4 liberties for black, 4 for white. If black plays first here, black will capture first. So this is okay. So I think black captured. So probably black will win. Black will capture white stones, and white is in danger. Because maybe white could be in trouble with the center, but probably white can connect without any problems. Because here, black cannot play this move, or black is dead. Now, or black can just black can just play this one with this. So white cannot. So white need to play here. And this way, black cannot cut here. Maybe. Here, if black extends, white can reduce liberty, and white capture first. So no time to play at 8, no time to extend, and here, it seems this one capture. But black can maybe push. No, this is losing liberty. So black cannot. So this is the actual game. And I think it looks difficult for white now. Of course, white can play something like this, also black to play here. And white will need to do something, but black can connect. White can play this in Sente. Here and here and here. This is all Sente. But even if white managed to create some points on this center, I think it's better for black. Black now is connected on the left side and also captured some stones. And certainly if white play this way, this is very big. So white cannot ignore this. So I think the game is better here. For black. And here, I think this is a good move. Black can connect, maybe. And white here. But white play this way is sent. Yeah. This doesn't change this variation. The order is not doesn't look so important. Because if black play here, or maybe it's good. Let's see. This way. Maybe black capture faster. Yes, maybe. So white will need to play this one first. Like this. But black can take Sente here, actually. So black can play this. No, not this way. But black can play this way. White can attach and remove some liberties. But since black play more moves, white will need to play here. So this is a good reduction. Need to play here or here. Maybe here is better. But this is still big, very big. I think we are going to stop the stream here and see the end of the game this afternoon.